Charlie to go do a flight. And the reason being is because after the sun comes up for very long, it seems like the winds come with it. But a friend of mine told me about this spot outside of town. About 5 miles outside town, there's a little pull-off off the highway. And he said if you pull off there, walk back up the road about 20 yards or so, he said there's a little trail. And he said you take that trail, and at the end of that trail, you'll come out on top of this bluff that overlooks a valley and a river, and he said he'd probably think that it'd be a good spot to do a flight. So I'm gonna go check it out, see what it's all about, and go from there, I guess. I've got the Phantom 3 with me, so that's what I'll be using. So let's hope it works out. All right. Drone Fool signing out for now. All right, we're here, but there's another car here too, so I don't know what that means. So hoping they're just parked here for some reason. And they're not down where I'm going. Let's see if we can find this place. I really don't like that other car being there. Here's a trail. At least being this cool, probably no snakes out this morning. I hate snakes. Okay, here's a trail. Dang, I don't know what it looks like on camera, but this is a pretty steep trail. It's all grown up. I hope there's no bears out here. Our mountain lions. Something's been tearing this up right here. Leaves, broken branches. What's that? I don't like that. Yeah, that's not a good sign. Something big did that. You gotta be a billy goat. I can feel a spider web all on me, so I walked through one. Didn't notice it. Something just flew in my ear. Yeah, I'm not liking this already. There's caves around here too. Ooh, I walked into another spider web. Okay. This might be it. And it don't look like there's nobody here. Cool. Man, I walked through like 3 or 4 spider webs. I can just feel them. Okay, this is a spot. Ooh. Well, guess I need to get busy. Oh, these are all broke here too. Alright, I'll check back in.
Something wrong with the world today, I don't know what it is. Something's wrong with our eyes. We're seeing things in a different way, and God knows it ain't his. It sure ain't no surprise. Today, the light bulb's getting dim. There's meltdown in the sky. If you can judge a wise man by the color of his skin.
champagne and it tastes like Coca-Cola. C-O-L-A, Cola. She walked up